And running ahead here. 0-2 on the count. Hit a liver, and now be hit up over into left center field, into the gap. And we'll have Grant Cade make his way around to third, and he'll come home as Lockwood will slide in safely to third on the triple, and the Renegades are ahead 2-1.